Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are doing good. This is Nosheen and today we are going to discuss about a topic called the conjunctions. So let's move on to the definition. What are conjunctions? A conjunction is a joining word. We use conjunctions to join two words, phrases or clauses together to make one long sentence. So whenever you see there is a connecting word which is connecting two words, two sentences, two phrases or two clauses, that would be called conjunctions. So let's move on to the example of it. You can see some of the conjunctions in your paragraph, in your any writing thing, like and, because, nor, if, although, etc, etc. Some more conjunctions: if, when, because, and, although, but, etc. Some more: since, yet, and, because, but, until, however. There are lots of conjunctions like this. There are types of conjunctions. The second name of conjunctions are coordinating conjunctions. There are two types of these conjunctions, that is correlative conjunction and subordinating conjunctions. So let's discuss about coordinating conjunctions. Types of conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions always connect items of the same kind. They can join single items or group of items. Coordinating conjunctions include and, but, for, nor, or, so, and yet. We can easily learn them, memorize them, by keeping this thing in mind that the coordinating conjunctions are for, and, nor, but, or, yet, so. So if you see the very first word, first letter of this word is fanboys, means fan boys. So you can keep this in your mind for learning these coordinating conjunctions. Today we are going to discuss about some conjunctions, coordinating conjunctions. Those are and, but, or, so, and because. Okay, and is used when the statements are similar. For example, I want chocolate and mint ice cream. So the statement is similar, and over here and is connecting both two statements. But is used to connect two opposite ideas, like it's raining but we will still do pee. Over here the word PE means physical education. So this is the thing students used to do in the school, like you can say sports lesson, games lesson. Okay, now next. Or is used to express choices. Would you like milk or juice? So over here, or is showing the choice in between milk and the juice. So is used to link between cause and effect. I was tired, so I went to sleep. So over here, so is showing the cause and the effect of it. Because is used to give reasons. Jim was happy because he won the race. So over here, because is showing the reason. So hope you understood the concepts and the use of these some coordinating conjunctions, which can also be called fan voice. Thank you. Take care.